No, man. Don't see many of those round here. Definitely don't see many of those round here at all.
No.
No? You visiting the area?
Yeah, we're just thinking to be spending the night there in the centre.
Oh, that'd be near North Station then?
I don't know.
Near the castle. Cowdrey Avenue? Yeah, that's not near the castle. It's the other side of the castle park. If you keep going down that way, come to the end, take a right, take a left, down to the end again, take a left, take a right, and keep going to and you literally just keep going. Follow the, it's basically like an alleyway past the school.
Okay.
Keep going that way. When you get to the school, you come onto the road. You take a left, carry straight on to the end of the road, go straight across, keep going, take another right and a left. One place called Hilly Fields. You go through Hilly Fields and you go around another school. You actually are on Cowdrey Avenue.
Okay. So more or less,
you've got to keep heading in that direction. The route I'm telling you is basically a quiet route. You can go on the main road, but it's not nice.
Yeah.
I hate it. I always go that route.
Okay.
But if you aim for a place called Hilly Field, there are signposts sort of sending you towards North Station. If you head towards North Station, they're like the little blue signs, like that. There should be some near, as you get near to Townway, you should see one from North Station. Head for there. Once you get up to Cowdrey Avenue, you just keep going straight on, and Premier Inn is next to a pub. If you're not sure, have you got a Google map?
Yeah.
If you look for the fire station, that's a little bit further on, and that's closer to it than the castle.
How long about?
Well, it took me 20 minutes from the station, and that's further away.
Okay.
And I'm going a nice leisurely 10 mile an hour. I've just finished work and I'm not rushing home.
Yeah.
Huh? Not too bad. I would normally get a bus, but it didn't turn up this morning. So I had to go home, grab the bike and rush to the station. So. I normally keep my cycling from when I'm not working.
Yeah.
Well, I hope you find it alright. I hope you enjoy your stay. And if you're still in town during the week, I might see you around.
Yeah,
we'll
see
you. Alright. Bye. Thank you. Yourself. Huh?
Did I have a ride?
Sponsored one in Chelmsford. 35 miles.
Well done. How are you feeling?
Not too bad actually. Just got to get home now. I'll be about 40 miles by the time I get home. That's worth it though. Beautiful weather. Do a roundabout here. Straight over. Cheers. This is where you get into a house with no parking. So on parks on the road. Now I can get through. And trams coming the other way. No worries. Think that might help. Can't do this with a car. Well. Next time, give more room. Follow rule 163 of the highway code. Give more room, don't overtake with oncoming traffic. Yeah, you know.
I gave you plenty of room.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
Yeah. So you call 2 foot enough room?
It was plenty of room.
No, it weren't. That, compared to this, not enough room. As much room as a car. That's what it says in the highway code.
I know what you're on about. I will inform you, please.
Obviously you were, because you don't know the highway code. Alright. feel this is like the crazy time. It's a shared path for a reason. We share, we don't hog. Look where you're going, please. Look where you're going, please. This ain't even a busy time.
I'm so sorry.
Too busy on their mobiles. Let's pick up in the middle of the roundabout, why don't we? Turn around the roundabout. Ah, a motorbike, not an e-bike. Cycle path, not a car park. That's a tight squeeze. Go on, go on, go on. That's a pavement. Up here it needs a land drive. Rubbish driver.
Whoa.
Yeah.